My name is John Wimberly, and I'm the president and CEO of IC Thomasson. We are a consulting engineering firm here in Nashville, Tennessee, with offices throughout the Southeast.
Many engineering students in college do not know what consulting engineers are or what they do, and therefore don't even think of it as a career option.
Hi, my name is Kurt Williams. I'm a principal mechanical engineer. What is consulting engineering? It's a great question.
As consulting engineers, we see that our clients' visions for their buildings become a reality by providing functional and sustainable designs for the building's infrastructure and systems, ensuring safe and comfortable spaces for the building's occupants.
We are asked to help a lot of times with a problem that a client has or with a project that they have. And within every single project, there's always a list of avenues that you have to kind of figure out a venture through. In consulting, what you're doing is you're helping guide. So you're guiding people through their problem.
My name is Colin Robertson, and I'm a graduate mechanical engineer.
Consulting engineering to me is providing a service to the space itself and really make a space something that you're comfortable to be in.
I'm Katie Kirby, and I am a CAD technician in mechanical design. To me, it's collaboration with architect, owner, other designers to give a product. It's design in a way that's more personable.
We marry the business aspects of projects to the technical aspects of projects and put that together to help deliver successful projects. And whether this is in a healthcare environment, a commercial institutional, or our process and power group. That's really what consulting engineering is.
My name is Luis Almesquita, and I'm a graduate electrical engineer at ICT. I like consulting engineering because of all of the different projects that I get to work on. Not every project is going to be the same, so it allows you to learn different ways. On one occasion, you could be working on a dorm complex. On another occasion, you could be working on a federal building. On another occasion, you could be working on an airport. So you're really working on a lot of different venues of what makes cities possible.
I love working on a team. Being able to work with people from other companies as well, it just ties a project together in a more real way.
I like consulting engineering because every building has its own problem to solve. And I think that's mostly why people become engineers, is to solve problems.
My name is Olivia Bird, and I am a graduate electrical engineer. I love consulting engineering because it involves every facet of a project. You're able to go to the location, plan out what you'll design, speak with multiple people. So if you're very social and love to see different people and talk to different people, it definitely helps a lot. And later getting to see something that you've designed, say, hey, I worked on that project.
So my favorite part of consulting engineering is the collaborative teamwork efforts that are needed to help solve these problems that we deal with on a day-to-day basis for our clients.
Engineers are taught to solve problems. Business presents a series of problems every day. Today, engineers are more relevant in our society than they've ever been in the 30 plus years that I've been practicing engineering. And that's going to be a theme going forward. So consulting engineering is a great, relevant career choice for you to make